high, na-excite na kami. Umalis na kami ng C5 Shell. Around 6:40, we exited Negalax, tapos lumabas kami ng Silang, which is the next stop after Santa Rosa exit on Galax. This is the place called Windows Cafe. It's the same as Windows Woodworks. So they promise us karaoke. At may background na hinihintay. It's a really nice place. Charmaine showing us the room. Para family room siya, oh.
Nice. Ito mami, sarili siyang kwarto. Heater.
It's heated. Look at the view. Huh. Yeah.
Okay itong bukas yun.
Oo. Mukhang hindi naman malamok. So,
it's like... Okay, it's here ano naman. Decente.
Yeah, wait. Turn it on. Turn on the light na eh.
The switch.
Oh.
Yun.
What's that? Wait, is that bad? Drastic. Yeah. And then, what's that door? Oh! Para ang hangin pag binukas mo lahat.
Depende po, sir.
Magkano to?
Dito po, 3.5 po, ma'am.
3.5
po. 24 hours po.
O, yung may dating po.
Do you ride, sir? Do you ride?
No.
No? Kung walang... Wala naman.
Pero nung gagawin ka naman sa lalo pinakablog ng guest, pag nakapagpapin
ko. Ang ganda. So comfy. Tapos ang ano, fresco.
Yeah, di ba?
Oo. I can so see us just lounging.
Yeah.
Kung magdadala kami, magpo-cortage na lang.
Wala naman po na pang-cortage.
Aba, walang cortage. So, Charmaine is showing me around the house. It has three rooms. Na may
parang two bathrooms.
Aba, it's got a patio out front and exclusive rights to a dipping pool. 8.5 for three rooms. Not bad, ha? Tapos may kitchen. May kitchen na, may sala, and then it opens right into like an open space. See, that's the kitchen. So, yan yung view mo when you're going down the stairs. Nice, no? Pwede siyang pamilya. O, babarkadang madami. Yan. This is the way out on one side. So, there's like an events hall. So, kung yan, gusto din nga rin magpakasal. Pwede dyan. Tapos, you can rent the big house at the back. The one that I just showed you. Oh, diba? Ang ganda. Guys, punta kayo dito. Ang ganda.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.